This is the old part. And where these shrubs are is where the wall, this tree was inside. That's the new part. That's the orangery, whatever you want to call it. Walking through the bed. Okay, and here are the Nellie Stevens that go all the way down to Elmwood. Alright. Can't see these. My camera doesn't adjust very well. I have to trim these little boxwoods. But I'm in the process right now. All have to be square. I just trimmed that stretch right there and around that fountain right there. Okay, this is the new part. From right there on is the new part. Bathroom and closet. Okay, so antique European Italian tile. Okay. You can see the Nellie Stevens hollies all along Elmwood there. There's where I just was. Trimming. I gotta go around the back end. We got four little beds out here with boxwoods and drift roses in the middle. I gotta trim those. The back of this, and it goes all the way around the back. So, and these are what she wants all kept trimmed evenly. They'll grow like a shrub. Okay, that's looking back to the old part. And we're going to go through the gate here. This is in Sylvan and Elmwood. I'm going to open the gate. Okay. Here is the lovely Larrabee that I cut back after it was all sprouted up. Roses, poppy, lots of. And the beds outside there too, in the front and all along Sylvan, which I'm not going out there, I don't have the gate open. Okay, weeds. You wouldn't believe the weeds. More larrabee. Yeah, I cut all this stuff back after it had sprouted up. Not fun. Okay. Little courtyard here. I'm sure all those will have to be cut eventually. And then that wall right there, that crepe myrtle was in the old landscape. And the old house ended right at that corner where that copper gutter's coming down. And they took up all the red brick that was in the sidewalks and put down that antique brick. So that's it. I'm not gonna go out here, but there's those look like those are bigger. I wonder if they put new ones in. He's had them take stuff out and put new stuff in and something else. Okay, this is the parking area. Back entrance. This thing doesn't take very good pictures in the shade. There's a gate. Automatic garage door opener. Okay. Well, that's it.